rabbit and tortoise. I think all of you will get that correct. So, can you tell me what was the story? Who will tell? Raise your hand. Who can narrate the story? Please come.
So, it is a story about a rabbit and a hare. They once had a race, and in the race, the rabbit was confident that he would surely win. But when the race started, because of his overconfidence, he stopped in the mid and took risk. But the tortoise took the advantage of that and he won the race.
Very good. Very good. Thank you. What's your name? Shell. Okay. So Shail narrated the story very nicely. It is very good. You know, there is further extension of this story, or you can say there is a new part added to this story. So would you like to listen that story?
Yeah.
This is very famous that, you know, he was overconfident. He was sleeping sometime and then tortoise crosses him. No, then what happens after this happening? Rabbit was loser, so he thought that okay, I should challenge him once more, and this time I will not sleep. Right? So he said that tortoise bhai, can you come? We will have the race once again, and let us see this time who is going to win. So he said okay. He was very confident because he has already won one race, so he was confident that I will win again. So both races started, and this time tortoise was the loser because rabbit did not sleep. He was awakened and he ran so fast, and naturally out of these two his speed is faster, so he will win. And this is what happened. Now, what is the moral of this story? Please.
Sir, that we should learn from our past mistakes and do our behavior as per them.
Very true. Can you clap for her? You should, you know, if something has been done wrong in your life, it does not matter. Come on, gear up, pull up your socks. Once again, you can win. Isn't it? This is the moral of the story. But this story did not end here on. It has further extension. This time tortoise thought that okay, now I should challenge him once again. And tortoise came to rabbit and said that please, can you once more ho jaye ek baar aur race, fir dekhte kaun jeetta hai. And this time he was very confident, so he said that yes, I will eat it, and race started. But this time tortoise kept a condition that this time the race will happen on my place. Now I will suggest that from where you have to start running and from where you have to reach. No, so tortoise now placed this race in such a place where there was a river. Now what happens? जो पूरा जमीन था वहां तो रैबिट एकदम ठक 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 दौड़ के पहुंच गया, और जब पता लगा कि जो सामने जहां आपका गोल है, जहां आपको पहुंचना है, वो नदी के उस पार है. अब यहाँ रैबिट पहुंच तो गया नदी तक बहुत तेजी से, और नदी में नदी के ठीक पहले किनारे आकर के अब रैबिट क्या कर रहा है? चुपचाप खड़ा है मुलट, क्यों वो तैर तो सकता है. और टॉर्टोइज अपना धीरे 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 चलता चलता आया, और जब नदी के किनारे पहुंचा तो टप से पानी में और उस पार निकल करके चला गया और गोल पर पहुंच गया. Right? So this is another dimension of the same story. Now what is the learning? Okay, this time.
So when there are favorable conditions, then we get success at our doorstep.
Very true. Okay, you wanted to ask.
Sir, it's not always about our physical abilities, it's also how we know others' mind and what are others' capabilities.
Correct.
So he was this time mentally strong, he planned in such a way that there should be river in the way. Isn't it? So it depends, you know, it is not only about the physical aspect of this, but mentally if you are strong, you can win. Isn't it? So you should focus on your mental well-being too. Correct? तो उसने दिमाग लगाया ना कि अब ऐसा रास्ता रखो जहां बीच में नदी पड़ जाए तो ये रैबिट हार जाएगा, है ना? तो दिस इज व्हाट वाज डन. नाउ द स्टोरी डू नॉट एंड हियर बट इट गोज फर्दर. देयर इज वन मोर डायमेंशन टू इट एंड दिस इज द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी, राइट? दिस टाइम ये दोनों लोग देखो क्या कर रहे हैं. हर बार अब तक जितनी बार रेस हुई उसमें एक विनर हो रहा है और एक लूजर हो रहा है. तो एक तो खुश हो रहा है और दूसरा
उदास
दुखी हो रहा है ना. बट दिस टाइम दे हैड अ बेटर प्लान, बेटर आइडिया. यू नो व्हाट वाज दैट? इस टाइम पिछली बार का लूजर कौन है?
रैबिट.
अभी रैबिट एक नया आइडिया लेकर के आता है टॉर्टोइज के पास में. चलो इस बार हम फिर से रेस करते हैं. तो बोले लेकिन रास्ता वही रहेगा. टॉर्टोइज बोलता है तो यस यस रास्ता वही रहेगा, बीच में नदी भी पड़ेगी, है ना, सब वैसे ही होगा. बोला तब ठीक है, देन इट इज ओके आई विल, है ना. तो अब वो जहाँ रेस के पास में स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट पर दोनों लोग खड़े हैं. Now, rabbit suggested, देखो यहां से नदी तक मैं तुम्हें अपनी पीठ पर बिठा लेता हूं और दौड़ता हूं, फिर जब नदी आएगी तो तुम मुझे अपनी पीठ पर बिठा लेना और इस तरह से हम दोनों लोग बहुत तेजी से ये रास्ता पूरा कर लेंगे और अपनी मंजिल पर पहुंच जाएंगे. Yes or no?
Yes.
So what a nice idea is. And what happened this time, they both are the winner. Isn't it?
Yes.
This is called teamwork. This is called teamwork. जब आप teamwork नहीं करते हैं, individually आप अपने performance पे focus रखते हैं, तो हमेशा एक winner होगा, एक loser होगा. But अगर हम हाथ मिला लें, we shake hand with each other and say that okay, whatever is your weakness, I will support you, and wherever I am weak, you please support me. That is called synergy. Now this synergy is very important nowadays in corporate world, and in management people focus on this, that how to do this. Are you getting it? Yes, no?
Yes sir.
So teamwork says what? हम दोनों साथ साथ काम कर सकते हैं, साथ साथ जीत सकते हैं, हाँ या ना?
Yes.
Yes, no?
Yes.
So if you are clear about the teamwork and its importance, then I want to show you some of the slides. What is written here about the team skill or the teamwork? It is what? It is the ability to work together with another person or group of people to solve a problem or complete a particular task or a project given to you, right? So maybe that in team you would be allowed now to make the project, right? That is why we are teaching you the team skills and all those things. Okay, making sense? Now we are going to do actually the teamwork, right? So I would suggest you to just form a group of 6 students. Can you make 6 students?